Nearly 150 Vermont inmates housed in a Mississippi prison have tested positive for COVID-19. Vermont houses 219 inmates at the Tallahatchie County Correctional Facility. Mississippi, because of a lack of capacity in its own prisons, along with the 147 positive tests, 62 tested negative, though two tests were still pending and eight inmates refused to get tested. None of the inmates were currently showing symptoms that concerned the corrections department.